Final whistle. Super game. It might have tipped in either direction. Tiny margins, but they just lost it.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area, but the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.